as teenagers create footsteps for our younger generation. Do we really want them following ours?